He's here from Lafayette, Indiana. Big round of applause, Mr. Adam Weatherford. Hello, how's everybody? Good? Good? That's good. It would be bad if you were bad. I don't know, I've seen some weird things recently. Last summer I was at a funeral, and I looked at the gravestone, not the one with the guy we were burying, but closer. And, you know, I was looking down and I noticed that there was something weird on the gravestone. There was a can of Sprite and some buffalo wings. At least I think it was buffalo wings. I couldn't tell because the etching made it look like smell lines on the inside. You know, this guy died. He's like, you know, I want the world to know four things about me: my name, when I was born, when I died, and what I like to eat on a Saturday night with my friends. You know? You think he put that in his will, or maybe, maybe these guys were just like, you know, Ron died, and I think we should chip in the extra money.
You take all of them.
Hmm? Exactly. Whatever you said. So, do you think, you know, we should pay the extra money, get an etched in forever, you know, buffalo wings and Sprite? We're not going to go with the other funeral, I know they're cheaper, but they'll use serious products. I work at Starbucks, which is nice. It's a good company, very fun. I saw one weird thing there. I saw a Nazi in the drive-thru one day. He might have just, I don't know, he had a Nazi swastika tattoo on his hand. He might have had the Tibetan, you know, winded cross for good luck, but I think the knuckles saying pride kind of gave it away. And you know, I like to think of myself as good at my job. I like to take pride in my work, you know? And I am pretty good at drive-thru. It's my best position. Some days I feel so good at that job, I'm worried it might be my calling. And he just was there and he gave me his money. And I was supposed to chit-chat while the drinks being made, and I didn't. I closed the window. I, nope, sorry, Nazi, I'm not gonna chit-chat with you. And then I kind of felt bad, because he was doing that thing where they stare at you, waiting for their drink, and I was pretending to work. And I felt a weird way. I was validating his opinion. Because I was like, no, you're this kind of person, I'm gonna treat you this way. Maybe I should have been more ecumenical, I should have been more open-minded, I should have talked to Nazi, you know? So I went to the window and I asked, how's the weather? He was a little startled and said, it was nice weather. And I was, okay, that's nice, you Nazi, nice weather for you. Good, go enjoy that weather. You know, then a cinnamon dulce latte came up, I gave him a cinnamon dulce latte and he took off. And I was like, there, see, I might take that, you fucking Nazi, I was nice to you. And then he probably thought, man, that Nazi didn't even have any tattoos. I don't know. I have a weird opinion about people, because sometimes I think we're awesome because we invent stuff like art and love and peace, but then we also invent like war and rape and armies, and it's just kind of weird balancing act. I think though, if I degrade the human race like a teacher, I'd give us a C minus. And I feel like that's fair. You know, and I feel like that's a good grade, but I feel like we're lucky no one's grading us on a curve. Like, what if we happen to meet aliens that had races but no racism? How shitty would we feel? We find a planet full of flurbs, and there's blue flurbs and orange flurbs, and, you know, we eventually get some blue flurbs the size. Like, hey, have you guys ever tried to kill all the orange flurbs? No, we haven't either. Not on Earth. No, we didn't have a word for that. No. There's not, like, a bunch of examples of us doing that ever now. How about, you know, just to grab all the blue flurbs and try to make them build everything for you and work for you? No? Not that at all? No? Okay. We haven't either. Not at all. Have you ever stolen, like, traditional flurb music and just watered it down and ruined it and just, like, stolen their basic beat and sold it? No? You haven't and made millions? No? And been in denial about that as a culture for 50 years? No? Okay, we never did that on Earth. No. You know, they're really advanced. We gotta really act nice for them. We gotta impress them. We can't admit these things. You know, just calm down, Leguan. Okay, we gotta just hide this. Pretend we're on Fox News. Okay.